Where is the front gate?
Well,
over here?
4,000 then.
No.
I don't know about that.
I don't know. Like one of these walls.
Right here. Clothes I don't need. Man, how the hell are we gonna do this?
Lots of meds. What?
Have you got a pistol on you or anything?
No. Why?
Because there's these bombs. This one you can't set off.
Oh, God.
Stupid. Oh, I got it.
Okay, good, because I was like, I hope you don't die.
I know there's more bombs in here, but... or landmines or whatever.
Okay, well, I got the med.
You hear a zombie? Thought I heard him. Well, that was a lot of gun parts. Does that work? Can't go up this ladder or something? Man, these are crummy baskets. Alright, that one will work. Let's put that one on your bike. It's a level 500 something basket.
Oh, okay.
Those two things, and... more food.
Hey.
You looted everything else?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm out of room.
Oh, a can of tuna. Get rid of this sandwich.
So you went upstairs and downstairs and all these?
I went across the way, not in over here. So those ones, yes, I did do those that you're in right now.
Okay.
Unless I missed a trash can, it's possible. And you went upstairs up here, too?
No.
Okay. Oh, Well, I can't take the murky water.
Oh. Here,
are those?
Oh, they're over at that auto shop over there. There's one jumping up and down on the fence. Where are you at?
On this other side over here. Is this a good place to stay? Or no?
I doubt it. Not very secure.
Well, neither is ours.
Or not.
But yeah, it's bigger and not so good, so you're right. Freaking E, did not mean to hit that. Shit. Okay, so that's not my bike. Is it?
I don't know, I'm shooting a zombie. There's zombies everywhere here. This is craziness. No, that was my bike.
You must have taken... No. Because I stayed up there in the front. You took my bike by mistake. And you loaded it up with your stuff. Because that's empty.
No, that is bull. Let me see. What's on your bike? What was on your bike?
Nothing.
And there's nothing. There's nothing on that bike.
I know, but you took my bike. My bike that you have right now.
Okay, I took it earlier. Not right now.
That's what I mean.
Oh my. Well, listen to you, Grumpy.
No, because you're like, oh, don't take my bike, it's a higher level, and then you take my bike. That's okay. I forgive you.
Obviously it's not. You've got some issues here.
Oh, shut up.
What was that?
What?
I'm full anyway. There's a gun and then... Hey, come in here.
Okay, hold on. Let me put my stuff in this thing, okay?
Okay. There's a pistol in there.
You want me to grab the pistol?
And the bullet, yeah. They're in the left one. Right?
Okay, I got him. I got him.
Okay. Dump stuff again. There's 3-4 cooking pots in there.
I got him.
Okay.
Are you hot?
Hungry. There's duct tape in there if you can get it. That'd be good. Oh, there's a bag right here.
Did you go upstairs?
No, I'm outside. Man, we've done about this whole town. Well, I mean, not looted, but we've been around this whole town.
Yeah, I know.
So we got left the prison.
Yeah.
Damn it, there's a zombie outside. Crawling one. I got him. And we need to do the prison and the police station.
There's a safe in this house in the back here, upstairs.
There's a what? A safe?
Okay. Let's see what it has.
I don't even know if I'm going the right way. I am. Still looting?
Mm-hmm. Not anymore.
Since I stole your bike.
Shut up. Did you go back?
Yeah, it was completely full.
Police station, right? Yeah, you said that earlier.
Yeah, we need to loot that, and then I need to take a break for a little bit. By the way,
I have a headache, yes.
Mm-hmm. So do I.
Why'd you just fall off?
I jumped off.
Oh shoot.
You did? Landed, yeah, I landed on the hay bale. It's because I'm looking for air conditioners. So we need to start wrenching them. So I'm just kind of going around all these buildings. Except for the rundown one's not going to have it.
Thanks for joining us today.
And don't forget to like and subscribe.